Peter Edward Haberstock. I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now may God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given you a new birth through water and the Spirit, and has forgiven you all your sins, keep you in his grace to life everlasting.
Amen.